Okay, Reg, I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduit, say, oh. Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers.
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for... I thought the dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. And the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down. Hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Okay, not a good time to plummet. Aren't you a sight for sore eye? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Let your guard down.
Yeah, you know what they say about secondhand smoke? Say goodnight. Time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? I haven't seen you before. Rich, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. Means you're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Nelson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place. Thank you. That was awesome!
Serious improvement!